So this man seems to be messing with black magic witchcraft. You can't explain it because you can't see it, for we fight not against flesh and bone, but against dark principalities in a world we cannot see. Thought I'd show you guys this stuff. Pretty interesting, scary. I'd stay away from it. That's just me being truthful. Peace, guys.